Hello everyone, and we're back on our little mission, 2021 Skyrim. I've just got up another day, and the first one, I'm going to do a burglary job in Windhelm. I've got to get a book from Cradlecrush Rock. And then I'm going to talk to the contact in Ivarstead. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. So I'm going to do a bit of stealth robbery here. I'm going to stay to him a little bit there. Burglary job. Clan Shatter-Shield. It's not in the daytime. Jesus, Shatter-Shield. That's all there.
I live
Papa,
in the great
you're back!
Window.
Could you give me an allowance?
Bitter dummy.
What?
Let's be done.
Seriously? No
I forgot
way.
I had a daughter.
With this, I could buy everything in the market. Wow! Thanks!
Welcome.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Wait. I know you.
Do you?
The Argonians at the dock said you can breathe underwater.
Let's just have a look. This is Shadowfoot. No, it's not. They are all like, you're done. Where's
well,
Shadow?
Didn't go to the Grey Quarter anymore. He said it's not safe there.
No, it's not really safe there. Shadowfoot's up. Where is Clan Shadowfoot's house? Where the hell is it? Where's the? They're all like the. That's what numbers here. Oh, it's a master lock, right. First thing to do is put on this necklace of lock picking, ring of lock picking, and Thieves Guild backpack. Okay. We break a lot. Okay. So that's pushing the stick to the right, so let's push it to the left. What's that? It's quite a lot further than that one. No. It's less than that. And this is with like 100% better luck picking or something. This is totally no. So it must be really close to the top. Over there. That's so cool. Now it's guesswork. Change over my stuff. Once you're back. Let's go and check out the place. I forgot Sophie was living here. If we go and find her and move her to what's it called? Myrwatch. So much stuff in this game. There's more black armor. service. Oh, that looks silver. Wooden swords are really light and you can enchant them. I do actually need a bit of course to allow me to kite it, allow me to take one. Ebony shields. Treasure map. Any stuff in there? Oh, Daedric daggers. I'll smith those up. Mega books. New potions of blood. Take those for cooking. Because I'm being a vampire, I'm immune to poison and cold. Stuff regen in here. I don't know what I took and what I didn't. Let's get it. Something in here? Yep, mystery. I'll do a bit of trading and then we'll get Sophie and we'll tell her to move to the other place. Right. Don't want to talk to her, she's really depressing. Her sister's one of the murder victims.
Take a look.
Meet all of your smith and stuff. Can you go on now? You can, you know. A shield on them. They're pretty cool. They're not very good as far as armor goes, but they're pretty cool. Let me share system now. Let's go learn this. So what have we got for 215? Anything? Oh, got some steel burgers. Okay. I haven't used that in ages.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade.
Well, where's Sophie? She's still wearing her. I can't tell because I think I want to tell Sophie to move to Myrwatch. Yeah. I forgot I had a daughter. I can get another one. Another daughter of Sun Rush.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. It's that easy.
Yeah, I knew she said she's in prison. But my fault, my sister was killed. Where's Sophie gone?
Oh, this dude.
The time has come. I have done all that can be done. There is nothing left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovengarde with honor. Make your preparations. When you're ready, come find me at my last vigil.
Ooh. That's Sophie. She is. Hi, Sophie.
Did you need something, Papa? Really? Where are we going? Okay, I'll meet you there.
Hmm. Well, she's gonna be living in the swamp tower. Let's give her a bit of money.
It's so good. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you. But it will cost you. The divine smile on a charitable soul.
It's the richest beggar in town. So we're going to have to face the Ebony Warrior. He's tough. He's actually the toughest enemy. He's tougher than Alduin. So we're going to have to fight him. Of course. I'm going to do my other chores first. Alright, so, done that, Ebony Warrior. So the next one is Legendary Scourge. So that's done. Where is it? There it is. And it's almost on the way to the Vigil. But I've got a numbers job to do, in, I think it's in the stables in markarth. So I've got to go up the other side of the country. A couple of joints to waste. At least one. There he is.
Despite them.
Is there any more? Totally OP, isn't it? Missing a journal one hit.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
I've got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons can swoop down at any time.
Trying to tackle them in time for them.
There he is.
You're the assassin, right?
Yeah.
Look, there's this reckless mage in the frozen heart of Winterhold. I want him dead.
Just come back from Winterhold. Yeah, it's the house one, isn't it? Numbers job is in marker. What we'll do is we'll head on back to Myrwatch. Ebony Warriors, Last Vigil is over here somewhere. Is that the Last Vigil? Right, so let's get back to what's it, isn't it? Okay. Back to Myrwatch, unload stuff, and then go fight the Ebony Warrior.
protected here. The tree in the park is so pretty. Stay safe.
Okay, she likes it. It's me little crap dude. Like, maybe I should bring him. Then again, the Ebony Warrior will probably kill him. Because like, although he's fairly tough, he's not tough enough for the Ebony Warrior. Right, should bring him in then. A little more. Nope. Right over to here. Ingredients or not really. Just use off-road stuff. Should really smith up their armor. Yeah, they do daggers. So there should be. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can only check them. Can't do it. All that stuff is there. That I keep dismissing. I don't want to do the turn of stuff I do. Whatchamacallit. How many tiers is this? How much is my sword? Definitely for a death sword. But. So let's see what. What's the stuff then? Is this it? You're a goddess on that list. Sure, sending those objects got a corruption. It's just normal weapons, is it? Alright, I'll keep them in this barrel. Oh no, that's good. It's just the normal enchant of this stuff. Stuff to be enchanted. Oh, this one. Okay. Weapons. It's good to carry a flagon in it because you run out of charge. If you put. Hold on, that was Blue Mage Webs. Blue Mage Webs are they already enchanted? That's a Blue Mage Webs. I can do both. Get my shield. Okay, sail and ammo. There we go. Where's the door? Yeah, I've got to get the other two of them. I forgot about them. I've got that bow somewhere. So that's the way out, isn't it? So there goes there. For sale. Still just getting used to this place. Books, other books. need to keep that. So that's where, yeah, sleep bed on, so she's sleeping there. What are we going here? Oh yeah. This is really you want to go, but you don't want to drink in potions of blood. I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh, let's put that out. Everyone's doing this, this is good. Oh, I can take fire with them. That's it. Any more? Okay. That's fine. Snowball pellets. Let's have a look at weapons. That's fully charged. Got my crossbow. I could be doing with being another one, don't know, or using one of those ones that I've got, so carry that. I never use it, I suppose I can have those. Alright. So I'm going to take things in there, watch it. Watch gallery. The Ebony Warrior. Do you know, so she's just going to stand outside here, she's not going to go in, no? She loves it here. Okay. So, on we go to the Ebony Warrior. So this is the last vigil, and this is where champions rest. Oh, I remember that place. That's where we got the Umber Sword. Trying to handle it, it's there. Oh, I'm a bloodstained vampire. As well as nobody's there to see it. Right, so this way. The swords. Actually, you need to get out of here, bro. Where's this last bit? You might not be thinking I'm so confident when you have to face the Ebony Warrior. The Ebony Warrior's a boss. What? Somebody using the Is it a Dragon Ball?
Illegitimus.
You don't have a chance. Bleeding.
Last.
Look at that. Health regeneration. One hour taxi to the left. Bring your fear of sword. Awesome stuff there. Where's the rest of them? Have they all run away? I hope they're not dead. They got. That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Look how slowly my death is coming. It's daytime. Oh, there's the horse. And there's these got some balls. Like the other two, they've got to run away. How about I find them dead as I have to read out the game. A lot of stuff over here. Right? Also had a good sense getting well out of the way. So where are the other two? Did they get blasted off the cliff? Oh, there they are. Yep, good move. Hide. You're right, that's just between me and them. No, I'm a chief. I suppose I am competent. Now you mention it. So let's go into. Where's that champion's rest? We may as well. So I think it's been a month since I was last in there. Obviously, I won't get Umbra again. This is going to be great when I start a new playthrough. Because I'm going to have so much stuff to get now. This is regen. Oh, regen. What's the date? Tier 11th password. I've got to wait till the 29th password. I've just been to Ivarstead. And the reason I've got to wait to the 20 minutes and a half or later is because I went in and messed around with the labels. Labels, levers, up there. Oh, I don't know. So it means the store should be open. That wasn't reaching, it's just the bits and pieces. And then this way. Sort of. I'm gonna wait till the length on that next month for it to reach. It does. And I was looking at my own video there the other day. And I think it was this one that I actually missed. It was a treasure. Maybe it wasn't. There he is. Oh, it is here, yeah. So I was too keen to fight. I missed this treasure chest. Not bad. Because what happened was I killed a Draga here because I was so keen on using the Umbra sword that I just got. As one comes out from under that arch and one from over there. I don't know if I fight them, I forgot about the treasure chest. What can you do? I've got it now. That's what matters. We get my loot. Oh, it's just that thing. Well, he was fighting someone. Smell that bale fight. It's pretty cool. Is that burning bones? I thought it was fragment of bones. It gets hard. Gets its energy from on there for that shit. His axe is still gone. Kill the target in Windhelm. The numbers job is in markarth. Okay. What about some markarth? So close to the guild here. I'm gonna go, oh, wait, that's a picture. Hello? Well, do you want to do some business? Like she knows.
A findy, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
But can't have either of those, I'm keeping it. None of that ebony. That's from the... That's also from the ebony. Most precious is that. She's going away.
Come back whenever you need something. What are you doing that for?
Because I accidentally bumped into it. She knows now.
Can you imagine that Marco must have looked like when the dwarves were living there? I can't even begin to imagine.
That's how easy it was. Right, nowhere to go. Bite a cop. Then we'll head on back to Thieves Guild. Let's get both of these in. And where's the... Oh yeah, that's him.
Windhelm.
No.
Well, I forgot to touch it.
It's a blacksmith thing.
Always got to have a castle.
Keep understuff. I like dining with the police. Nom nom nom. There we are. That's technically his arm. All he does is sleep down, wait for me to bite him, I suppose. Not doing much else. He's always there sleeping. Well, no, he is. Easy life in the army, in the hard days. You must sleep with him one day. That's my alter ego. Taking any of the vampire off on me. So far it is, I've just fed. And it's already a day later, it took a full day to get here. Fast travel. Takes about 10 hours on the horse. Oh yeah.
Well, babe, I can't believe it. All those years on the farm, and my mother never told me about any of this. Words can't even begin to describe. I appreciate you bringing this to me.
Give me my sapphire.
Take this. I used to carry it for good luck, but I think you deserve it more than I do. I hope we bump into each other again.
Well, we will when I have the letter again. Hold on. Two followers. You got anything to take that? Anything to sell? Okay. Sell stuff at the moment. I'm just gonna keep it. Okay. That's very good. Just so there's this crazy. many potions of blood. That's very good. Plus, so I'm gonna keep that. And moved weapons. Right.
Always a pleasure, boss. I already noticed you was good. Got your share of the spoils right here, boss. Alright. Anything in particular strike your fancy? Alright. Got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, how's about it? There you go, boss. All the details.
Where is it? Windhelm again.
The guild master graces me with a visit. Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then.
Yeah, hold it up.
Okay, what'll it be? Got a tip on a desirable item at this location. We want you to break in there and bring it to us.
No problem. I'll take it, yeah.
Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Now beam Windhelm. Where's the burglary job in Windhelm? Riften, okay.
Welcome to the co- trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
It's not selling that, that's selling that, that's selling that. Then, yeah, that does. Let's get the apple out. No, that's the. That. We got 2, 8, 9, 6. She's got tons of money. Where's those ones? The ones I've made. What's it? 11 grand. The only thing they should have is not fixed up on the road.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
They're excused. So we're going to.
I've got important things to do.
We always have. So let's go over to the areas. Let's do it here.
I sell all sorts of poisons for. So you're an alchemist,
then. Good sir. Easiest way to gather ingredients. So, there it is. Oh, how much is it? I'm selling more. That's a little more. Oh, yeah, we got some cheap ones.
Until next time.
There we are. Also carry weight. 425, okay. Let's do this. The burglary job, Bolli's house. Sensor, 51 PM. Bolli's house done. Oh, she's gonna try and talk to me.
Need something?
Nah, I was just trying to avoid suffering.
Hello?
Hello? That was locked in.
So, this
is the rift. Yeah, this is
where it was told me a good deal about it.
I suppose it is exactly what we
did.
Yep, I'm sure. Where's Bolli's house? There it is. Yeah. I have a bit of a problem with this guard. Okay, let's pick up this. Can you see me? Ah. It hurt me emotionally. Ma. And that's a dead lock. And that's a terrible one. Let's see. So we gotta go down here, isn't it? Or is it upstairs? Oh, it's there. And followers. You see? Yeah. We just sneak on. That's it, so I'll have to go in. Back into the Thieves Guild.
It's a fine day with you around.
Right.
It's exhilarating to observe the effects of my potions on the body. Watching the heart stop, the eyes go blind. You're made up of thousands of hearts with thousands of different functions, all working in tandem to keep us alive. Yet if only a single part of our imperfect machine fails, life fails. It makes one realize how fragile, how flawed we are. You ask why I'm so fascinated? The irony that the same world that gave us life provides us the means to die. Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
Pretty can't marry that man. Should be perfect for a vampire.
I know who you are. He's
Sithis. Sithis is my brother.
Hi.
Hey, bro. Yes,
have it. I've got important things to do.
Guild Master Grip didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Where's your share? Okay, what'll it be?
Not a perfect shot.
We've actually stolen this item before, and somehow it ended up back in some other Mark's house. So it's time to reclaim it, eh? Here you go. Hope you don't
mind. Give me Windhelm.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do.
Burglary job. Riften? Oh my god, I was Valindor's house. He's gonna be injured on the day. I have to go and do it though, it's Riften. I was gonna go after Shadowfoot Sanctum. Actually, I'm going to go after Shadowfoot Sanctum. Alright. I've got followers all over the place.
So, this.
Yeah, this is Riften. Imagine moving your kiddo down here. Yeah. To the Shadowfoot Sanctum. I wouldn't like this one. She might like being in the swamp. Because it's pretty and you've got a bridge. But here, no bridge. Oh, here's the... And that long since I was in here, where is this? That's it, isn't it? See if it was. Oh! That's off it there. What's that like? Yeah. Is it in that? No. I forgot which one it is. Is it this one? Aha! It is this one. Okay. Okay, anything on that? Yeah. So let's take this one up. No, let's take a look at that one. Take this around one more. And put it all in. And in place of ships, the pressure. Marina Fields Field. There we are, the Ebony. Ebony Warrior lives on. And what do we got here? Nightingale Blade, Nightingale Bow. There's no weapons rack. No more arms. Chill Rand, Spider Control Rod, and Grim Sever. I have Grim Sever back in here because no weapons rack. Okay, I might chip them in here. And then how'd you come? What's it on it? Maybe she just swanks around. I remember getting about precious stuff. There's plenty of kleptos around here. So, yeah, it does allow you to have kids. And, yeah, that's the kiddos room. And it's pretty cool, but, like, if you were a kid, would you want to grow up in a literal sewer? Right, there we go. Where is it? Oh, have you never been to Riften Docks before? If I've only just discovered Riften Docks, that means I have to get the other quest. That's very nice scenery, I will admit. Pretty. Is there a ladder over the docks, no? Oh, I'm going to have to go into the other house. Valindor's house is down. We're going to the canal level. And ages has risen. Got the other ones here probably bought out of our mine. So yeah, there she is, eh? Alright, that's my bed. The chest is empty.
I am your sword
and your shield. Yes, sir. Oh,
okay.
Yep, drifting, bro. So now we're gonna have to do a bit of stealth into Valindor's place. Because he's actually a vampire now. There's a good intelligence. It's very good. It's going to be really difficult to sneak up. What time is it? That's it. See it? good salesman, I don't know. Where is she? Here she is.
Sorry, Lyle. I've got important things.
Our guild master graces me with a... You did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever asked. Enjoy the gold.
Okay.
Got more than you can handle.
Yep.
Have a house with a good bit of valuables inside.
So if it's in Windhelm.
You up for it?
Yeah, I'm up for it.
Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Oh, please be in Windhelm. White run. That's a sketch. I'm
sorry, lad.
You're always saying that, yep.
We'll speak another time.
Yeah. You're my best pal when I was joining it. So. Okay. So. I've just discovered the Riften Docks. Then.
Still learning the ropes, but I'll get that.
Yeah, you'll get that right now. I've just discovered Riften Docks and I can't have done that. As a mission we have to return the other thing. This is a glitch. I thought I'd done it.
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I run the fine
draw. Oh yeah, good man. I've got plenty of stuff to sell. You're still working, bro.
You've been a good friend. Take a look.
Oh, don't check that. I'm not asking you for... Oh yeah, stuff still. No, I'm just giving them a bunch of more.
Return anytime. You're quite welcome.
So... What I'm looking to do is get this one started. Tinker's piebald. There's another quest. And we've got to get this one. She's a Khajiit. And she walks around. Around here.
Are you in town, eh?
Is that up yet?
Tidings.
Huh? It's enemy. I've already done it, but I've only discovered Riften Dock. Where's he anyway?
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onre. You should try it sometime.
I just robbed your house, bro. Sorry about that. Yeah. Right, we'll leave it here for now. Thanks for watching.